I got tagged by my sister. You can find her channel. There's coordinate this.
Hello. Go play. Go get him, go get him.
I'm getting really off topic and it's almost been 10 minutes.
Hey, what happened? What?
Tag. Main point of this video. These are my glasses, like smart people. Favorite candle scent. My favorite candle scent. I don't really get candles anymore, even though I like to go in stores and like sniffing all the candles. Like, ooh, this smells good. Coffee, tea, or hot chocolate. I like coffee more in the morning, and I actually like my coffee bitter. Yes, bitter. I don't like to add too much milk or sugar. Like, I'll see my sisters, like, you want a little coffee with that milk? I like tea more of like a casual drink. Not hungry, but I want something warm. And hot chocolate. Hot chocolate is like, that's like my nighttime drink. So it's like coffee in the morning, tea in the afternoon, and snacks, and then hot chocolate at night. But I do not like hot chocolate with milk. What's the best fall memory that you have? When we had my little sister Sarah, when she was here, I remember me or my dad, my sisters, when we were breaking, we used to pick her up and put her in a trash can, and we would just let her jump so she could push the leaves down so we could put more in it. I remember thinking that was so fun. What makeup trend do you prefer, dark lips or winged eyeliner? I haven't seen the dark lips thing. I kind of like the winged look if you can do it. It's always hard for me. Like, I'll mess up and it's like, ugh. Best fragrance for fall. Cookies. Like when you could smell someone making cookies or like baked goods. That's like fall. Like, it's actually cold enough to start baking. I'm not even halfway through yet. Huh. Favorite Thanksgiving food? Pie. Just pie. French oak pie, pumpkin pie, cherry pie, apple pie, boysenberry pie, blueberry pie. That's good too. Lemon meringue, I like that one. Pies. I love pies. I love pies. They're so good. Cream pie, fruit pie, meat pie. Meat pies are good. And I don't know if you could count quiche as a pie, but it's kind of pie-like. I don't know. That's up for debate. What is autumn weather like where you live? In the past, it's always been like, if it gets cold by October and then it gets freezing, but then there's like never any rain really. And then you'll have like maybe a week of when it just rains, and then it's gone. But in the last couple years, we've been getting this ugly thing called weather. It's annoying. I don't like it. Most worn sweater. I like this sweater because the hoodie is kind of small, but it's closer to my neck, so it's like a scarf. This is like my grown-up's kind of sweater. It's fleece and it's brown. It has zippers on the pockets, which I like. Hello! Big yawn. This is probably my actual sweater. It's one of my favorites, and I've been wearing it like almost everywhere, and I've gotten compliments on it. And it's like awesome because it's a penguin! It's a penguin! I love it. It's so cute. I know these are probably jackets. I call them my sweaters. I actually got it from Wisconsin. I can't say it. This is like my ultimate rain jacket. It's awesome. I've had this one for a couple years now. They're teddy bears with bow ties and monocles. They're so fancy. This is probably the jacket I wear the most when I can. Again, it's nice and fluffy and soft, and I like the pink. I like portable blankets you can take and people won't judge you most of the time.
Come join us.
This has been one of my most favorite jackets. My friend Nicole, she got this one for me. Must have finger polish. I stopped wearing fingernail polish when I started working a lot more. What? This one kind of looks like me. Football games or jumping in lanes? Let me think about it. Excellent. We agree neither.
Look at those little eyes.
Skinny jeans or leggings? Well, if you must know, I choose both. I like leggings just because I can layer and I get really cold in like the winter. I like skinny jeans, but I got mixed feelings about it. I don't quite like how I look in skinny jeans or tights, but I don't like anyone who would just wear leggings like pants. Combat boots or Uggs? Combat boots. I've never actually had a pair, but I kind of like how they look. Ready for combat. It's so warm. I choose to wear kittens. Is pumpkin spice worth all the hype? Well, depends on what has the pumpkin spice. I'd say probably keep it in coffee.
Stop sleeping on the bed.
Favorite fall TV show? I really loved Face Off, but if you need a more recent show, I'm gonna say Almost Human. It was funny and it was awesome and the characters are great. I want to see the next episode and there's that excitement. I like the Sleepy Hollow, that one. I really like it so far. We caught up with the marathon like right before we started again. Marvel, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. That is awesome. I like look forward to it each, almost like all the time. It's like you want to see the next episode so bad and it's like, ugh, yeah. Last question. What song really gets you into the fall spirit? There's a song for that? I will have to look at a couple and think about that. That is it. As for the people that I tag, I'm going to tag you. You know who you are. You who stayed and watched this whole thing. I am proud of you. Ashley Amrick, I haven't seen you for a long time. Digital X Keyblade, she's my niece. Wolfie, I haven't talked to you in a long time. And I hope you're okay in Oklahoma with all this crazy weather going on. But Joe, I tag you too. That's it. Hey guys, so I actually went to bed last night and I thought about the video and I realized there's more people that I actually want to try tagging. See, like who actually responds? The more you ask, the more likely you at least get one response. I'm gonna try to link their channels so you guys can like click on them wherever they may be. I don't know how many I can fit on here, but I'm gonna try for it. So this is something new. I'm gonna tag Bio, my friend Maureen Temperley, Cressida Husky, Don't Fight Me, ILU. I haven't talked to you in a while, but I hope this kind of helps kind of reconnect and stuff. Hyrulean Goron, Joe Canyon, Chris LaFay, Ashnico221. These are some of the more famous people to me in my head. I'm not sure if they're going to respond, but Geezer Flakes, I love all your comics, and I'm so excited for that Nickelodeon interview with you, and I'm always happy to know how you're doing, and seeing you grow is amazing. Same with the Kamoko Ella star. I actually met you at a convention. I was so happy to meet you, and I got your autograph, and I got a picture, and you're just wonderful, and I'm always looking forward to see your updates on your comic. Charlie is so cool, like, it would be awesome if you responded back. I don't expect you to, so, and no biggie if you can't, or if you, and yeah, I don't really expect much, but I'm just kind of throwing it out there to see what happens. Also, Owen Rogers, this man, he is crazy funny, and if, please, please, please check out his channel. He also has his own clothesline, and it looks pretty awesome. If I were rich, I would probably have a couple of his sweaters already. And he also has a funny video about sweaters, like, 1 and 2, that just crack me up. So if you need a laugh, always check out their channels. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching. Please respond to the tag, share this video, tag your friends, and tag those that you don't even think will respond to you. You'll be surprised. You never know. Bye.